The Crude Life with host Jason Spies.
My name is Jason Spies, and this is the Crude Life Daily Update. On today's program, we talk with Josh Swanson, attorney for Vogel Law, comments on the Wilkinson Lake Sakakawea court case that is impacting oil and gas mineral ownership. In just a moment, part of our exclusive interview with Josh Swanson from Vogel Law, right here on the Crude Life Daily Update.
Really, you know, and I want to be careful because, by and large, my client's bone to pick is with the state of North Dakota. And if they decide not to appeal it, and this is still in litigation, so I don't want to go too deep into what the strategy would be or what the arguments would be in the event this comes up on appeal. But that's one of the questions that needs to be answered, is between costs and fees. And there's an argument that there's actually case law and statute that says if the state of North Dakota engages in any sort of taking against a private individual, that they're liable for that individual's attorney's fees. And then there's, of course, the North Dakota statute, I think it's 4716.1-39 of the Century Code, that says any royalties on production more than 150 days old that haven't been paid, any production past 150 days, you tack on an 18% interest, which, you know, doing the math, talking all these acres and years and years and years where folks haven't been getting paid, that's a pretty big bill as far as the interest that would be due. So those are some issues that are floating out there that'll have to be resolved. And it all goes back to the state just making such a mess of this from the jump street. And you know, in fairness, this thing goes back to 2012. And I know there's some members of the land board that weren't on there in 2012. So they, and the land commissioner as well, I will say the current land commissioner, by and large, in my experiences with her, she's been good to work with. But, you know, she inherited this mess, too. It's something that when she took the job, she walked into this storm head on. So that's a question that's going to have to be sorted out.
And that was Josh Swanson with Vogel Law Firm. To listen to the entire interview or to check out other exclusive interviews, visit thecrudelife.com. That's thecrudelife.com. The Crude Life Daily Update has a social media audience of over 350,000. Check out our network at thecrudelife.com. Click on the social media tab. From the staff here at the Crude Life Daily Update, my name is Jason Spies, asking you to always remember, energy is more than an industry, it's a way of life.
Historic. The first full conversion refinery to be built in the U.S. in over 40 years. Innovative. The cleanest, most technologically advanced downstream project ever. The model for future shale basin projects. Groundbreaking. With construction resuming in early 2019. The Davis Refinery.
Make energy great again. Yes, that is the hat for the energy industry, folks. Wear it proudly. Show your support for the nation's energy industry with this attention-grabbing fashion declaration. Make energy great again. Pick up the only hat for the energy industry. Make energy great again. Visit keepenergygreat.com. That's keepenergygreat.com.